We're gonna get this drone up and see if we can spot some mobile from the air. So this is the opal we'll be cutting today. We're gonna weigh it in. And it looks like it weighs 38.69 carats. And then we'll get the yield at the end. Nice opal. Hello everyone, it's Robert from Global Prospecting. So this is the stone we'll be cutting today. I'm going to try to get a heart shape out of it. And what I'm going to do is this will be flat on the top and then I'll kind of concave down the sides. So it's a pretty clean stone. Let's get started. So what I'm doing here is I'm using the 220 wheel to get as much of the matrix off as I can while shaping the stone and saving as much opal as I can to get a better yield out of the stone.
Thank you.
right now we're just trying to get our shape. That's going to be the heart shape, and now we're going to cut the top out here. So I've marked off where I'm going to cut the little slot in the top of the heart. We're going to use the corner of the 220 wheel to cut the slot out. We're gonna flip to the other side and cut the other side of the opal to try to get the slot as even as we can. And now we're gonna move on to the next wheel.
All right, we're on to the next wheel, and it's the 280 wheel.
So on this wheel, we're going to remove the remaining matrix off the opal and refine our shape.
Well, we really appreciate you watching our channel, guys. I'm sorry I'm not talking as much, but I'm trying to concentrate on making this a perfect part.
And if you like watching our channel, please subscribe, like, and turn on notifications so you can get all the latest updates from Global Prospecting.
You can go to www.global-prospecting.com. We have opal rough there. We have cut rough there. We have cabochons for sale, and we also have mineral specimens. And if you mention our channel, send us an email, we'll give you free shipping. let's get this on a dob stick and move on to the next wheel. So we're here on the next wheel, which is the 600, and we've got the opal on a dob stick and we're about to get started. So on this wheel, we're going to start the polishing process and get any remaining facets off of the stone. Well, it looks like it's going to be good for this wheel, and we're going to move on to the next wheel. forget, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe, like our videos, and turn on notifications so you can get the latest updates from Global Prospecting. That's going to be it for that wheel. Let's move on to the next wheel. So we're on the next wheel, and it's the 3000. Looking pretty nice. If you want to watch more videos, you can go to letscutopal.com. That'll take you to our YouTube channel. If you're looking to buy Ethiopian Opal Rough, go to www.global-prospecting.com. You set some live cuts coming your way? Check out our Instagram page, Global Prospecting. Giving away some free opals in our next video, so make sure you watch out for the next video. Let's move on to the next wheel. So we're on the next wheel, and it's the 14,000 wheel. thank everybody for watching our videos. And I'd like to give a shout out to my cameraman, Michael. Well, guys, that's going to do it for this wheel. We're going to move on to the cerium oxide.
So, now we're at the polishing wheel. We have a felt polishing pad, and we're going to charge the pad with some cerium oxide. It's a brand new polishing pad, so be generous with it and get as much as you can on there. You can always add more as you go. Looks pretty good right there. If we need more, we'll add it. So, let's get started. You can spend as much time as you want polishing your opal.
Well, guys, I got some work to do on the back of the opal, finish it up, and wait a minute, you'll see the finished product. Well, you don't have to wait a minute, but it'll be right there. So this is the finished opal, it's still wet. Just wait for it to dry. About 2 weeks. And it weighs 28.26 carats. 28.26. So the next scene will be the finished opal. So this is the completed heart about 2 weeks later. Came out pretty good. And we'll get the weight. It weighs 24.90 carats. I'd like to thank everybody for watching our video and check out our other videos on YouTube. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Check out this beautiful heart. It came out beautiful. Thanks, everyone.